A year ago, Hurricane Harvey devastated many people in southeast Texas. Today, an art exhibit called Rockport Open showing the damage and destruction caused by the hurricane. Photos taken by Elijah Barrett show the severity and frequency of strong hurricanes. It's free to the public, continues through November 12th at the Central Texas College Campus Library.